jazz. Let's begin this for the rappers, singers.
So I just wanna chill a day. Kick back, get your notepad, get your pen.
It's about to go down. This is Beats for the Industry Volume.
I'm just chilling like a motherfucking villain. I'ma do my thing, thug, fizzle all day to fizzle, man. Everybody know, man, I'm on a solo route on the AC-76, nigga. I'm gonna get it out. I got the hood, man, and it's heating up. Yay, yay, time to put on more. Change my clothes up and rock some stuff, you know I'm with it. Looking good, how's it ditty, man? The pretty chickens. How the fuck suck, nigga? I'm gonna take me a girl to my baby, man, and fuck a fucker good. She can slap, fall asleep, and she good. Use all the plans and this equipment's all good. Back to the story, man, just the other day. Always chilling, I was thinking about a call. It's part of some, and I started a little drinking. And caught a buzz when I went back to the liquor store and bought my favorite drug and my favorite drink. Just drink it up, have it all at the crib, and I'm partying. I don't need too many people to butter me, cause I bought a trap spot that only hold a few people, man. I keep the frame on low. I'm not professional. This ain't the mall, though. This ain't the club, though. It's my payo, just for a few of them. But nigga, yo, freaking, freaking hoes with good wearing clothes, dog ass hoes. Always want some, always want fun, always want some. If they fucking do, they can do it too. Shout out to the microphone, the webcam girls. Shout out to them damn Tumblr picture girls. Shout out to them.
Setting the ice dream on.
Cool ass man on Saturday night. Ice dream, y'all on that. How close is it, Kenny? Big tables with empty chairs in, so it's a good exit life for that to be on. Bro, ice drinks give me like one and drop it off at the crib and come. Chilling with the coolest homie herself. She out here, she said she love fresh, coolest homie herself, man. Me and my little friend, my little character, she out here. I'm on I-85. Get up in here, y'all. Get on up in here. Whatever it is. Cooling herself, you know what I'm saying? So, that's what it gets. Done my little meal's playing. I grabbed some debris for me and some debris for her, you know? Back out here in the neighborhood, yo. Try to get this nigga. There's a cop car right here. Someone got, you know, they gotta be careful for them. I'm on the toilet. Put together so far, and I'm jet. We're chopping up some drink. Somebody's refreshing. Saturday night, 21st, little light snack grub mission. Out here in the dark, but still getting it in across the street. The gas station. My main mission tonight is find me a lover, to be a lover, to be the best lover I can. You know, have women in section checking to me, along with the family accepting me as a boyfriend, husband, baby, baby. But I know it's gonna work, you know. That's all there's to it. Better stop by here and grab some scrub snacks. Live off of X55, you know what to do. Home in the background, putting the figures on. Let's check out the latest red box, what it was when we had it jumping. What, you know what I'm saying? We had it jumping. That Lucy was on. Equalizer. Yep. We got Dragon Tools, we got that Boyhood, we got that that SpongeBob. Thank you.
It's your strength, though. I was just fucking with you. On the Jacks. Yeah. What you do, Jacks?
It's 2015-ish.
Check.
Everybody living good.
And what you looking for?
Everybody feeling good.
Keep this shit correct.
$86. Come on.
Man. 86.
Yes, sir.
You know it.
90. No, man. Stop the fucking lie. I bet it $4. You bet it, and it was $90. I just bet it $400. You bet it, that's $86. And that's all on my goddamn daughter, bro. And ain't that serious, bro.
Yeah, because y'all checked that one.
I'm counting every time.
Yeah. I don't know, because I ain't dreaming.
$86, bro.
Yeah,
nah, I can't tell $86, bro. That's my word, nigga, for $86 right now.
Yeah,
that's right. You ain't have no ones, nigga.
All I bet was the first two.
Man, that's my word, man. I ain't got no reason to lie, man.
Dreams, schemes.
I know what I'm doing, bro. $86, boy. Yeah, I'm calculation like a motherfucker. I'm counting it down.
That's my $2.
Hey.
This up.
You don't know where you're going.
I know where I'm going. It's lights, camera, action out here. See that? It's a good movie.
Action, we're in Concord, North Carolina. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to drop this video off this afternoon. Anybody around, anybody hear me? Come on out.
Yeah, come on out, supporter. We raising money. We need $1,700 because I need a new
for
vehicle.
PP Scotty, yo.
And I'm a super landscape now. This is a nice landscape scene.
Yeah, PP Scotty right here.
And we still raising money. We're taking all donations can be sent to the channel, or one of our Facebook pages, one of my Twitter accounts.
PP Scott.
Look at check the footwork out here today when we were moving. Boom.
Man, go ahead.
Boom. Look at the footwork, y'all. Y'all don't like that. Boom.
Man, go ahead.
Hey, would you drop at you all?
Take us on now, you how. Try to hustle a little bit.
Nah, man.
Try to move
ahead,
a little bit.
You always try to put somebody on damn cameras here.
Me, we had the Circle K Express blowing big early in the morning about the goddamn move. Me and my little partner. Check, this is a hybrid right here. Y'all don't know nothing about them. Man. That's my watch.
Huh?
We out here. You don't know, I gotta get it a minute though. It's on 30 seconds now, baby. You know what I'm saying? So we rolling big time.
It's on 30
we
seconds.
We rolling big time, the brothers in here. Yeah. You know, a nice minute. Y'all know what it is. Eat good, boo, about them packages, baby. What it is, don't do.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
53. Every single. Back out here on the interstate trying to maintain the direction of mind, the peace, keeping the love, making the way that we my one, my family, and my brother. So I'm shooting this bridge. That's the way it usually goes. From my side of town to way over to the north side of town. Last week of February, we held those on Main Street. At home, I'm trying to welcome everybody back to my apartment. It's a studio, you know, maximum capacity is around about 7, like full SUV. Let's get it. This is one of the scenes I like about my apartment. You know, I got a creek scene. There's my apartment there. I got navy blue sheets, solid sheets as the theme right now. I want to do a little something, a little party area over here. Over here by the creek area. And then throw all the stuff right here in the dumpster, you know, the drinks and the food, smoke. But that's just what I wanted to do. You know, I got a nice area here for the front porch. Comes with a tree, a couple bushes, do my thing. So that's like my porch area. Get the grills out here and a little swimming pool. Everything left. Let me take y'all inside. The welcome mat here. Take y'all inside.
What's going on, bro? What's been going on, Rich?
Back here, getting my street life on. It's like a Monday, so I'm kickstarting the goddamn week. Here we go, we about to go inside the joint, inside the apartment. See how I got it. I'm running some clothes right now. That's okay. That's alright. Right here would be one of the areas designed with naps, things like that. It has features in here that people would like, such as game systems, that's this PSP, got a computer system in here, home phone, big streaming TV, place. Here is the kitchen area. As you can see, I'm running clothes. I'll put some of these collard greens.
Left
something off my plate, man.
Make
sure they give me my shit. So kitchen.
No,
for that, no. Back here is another area where I have set up for sleep. You know, it comes, got a TV back here. You know, here's a little hallway. Keep on mess. I'm trying to keep it a little empty over here so I can bring my homegirl, can spend the night. They can leave their things in here. See, I got my closet so empty. She can leave some clothes over here, you know, spend the night. Last but not least, here's the bathroom area. Go with the Carolina blue suits. Thank y'all for coming out. Enjoy the scene. This is my apartment. A little foot massage. You can get right up in there. Flavor. I'm here for.
CIAA Tuesday in Charlotte, North Carolina. That's one of those around Lamont, Germany. Third game of the day, ladies' side of the draw. It's the number 3 seed in the South, Livingston, against the number 6 seed in the North, Bowie. It has been all Livingston. Lady Blue Bears have the 39-30 lead. The 4:04 remaining off the timeout. We get a foul on the Blue Bears. Precious Roberts.
Street I'm living on. Also the name of the project. Got them snowballs balled up.
Thank you, sir.
Everybody enjoy this weekend. On this snow with Dave.
I like the color. What color's that shit, yo?
This St. John Jay.
I can't even see your collar, but this shit so tight. It's ready, though. I like that color, though, man.
This is St. John Jay here. Zay's Attires, sponsored by the Weirdo Hat, sponsored by Sitgo. The chains is sponsored by Real and Spencer. The jacket is in the Salisbury Mall. Nikes come from Nike Company. The pants are from Bellington Coat Factory. The shirts. This is for Walmart brand. Time for you coming back in the stealth spot.
Today I go for what's upcoming and what's past. And yesterday they had it where it was somewhere up here. You can click on the link, but
play. Johnson C. Smith Livingston tied out layup right hand.
Still out here at the Tide Creek. Holding the freak down. Out here on the street. This is another thing because I got one of these. My front yard is a problem complex. Love the screens, man. Shit, it's been real wet, though. Now the spring is weekend. Right out here, I'm on the exit. I'm gonna do a good exit life. fresh today. I seen this flying one chick that I wouldn't really date that man. I really asked her if she really dated somebody too, for real. She need to be. Globin at the bus stop. One thing I asked about to get on the mob. Next Thursday, I'm definitely, next week, I'm definitely getting some dang on serious. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I might not be from this though, but I'm definitely getting some.
Everybody wanna rap against me, but they can't see me. Cake and Strawberry High School, not middle school. It's some school up here. Okay, all you need is a hook, man. Look. Hey, he that motherfucker right here. He right here.
Shells, bought at least $2,000, two in the smoke. Now I'm about to get going. Actually, about to take all this from my book bag, my duffel bag, back here to a spot. It's like 150, so I can come back out on the exit. This here exit, like right here. This is just what it is, this is what they're doing. They'll do 30,000 cars, the whole city of Florida through here, you know what I'm saying, on a daily. That's some of the stuff I shouldn't be talking about, you know, it's just it is what it is. Might help trying to get some labels too, man, too. But I'm not.
Bright sunny day, afternoon in the high 40s. About to get my fucking chill on.
budgets. No loans for mama. They be getting like food. Two safety units out here, public transportation. Hopefully they responded real fast to whoever that is sick over there. Guess these guys are the greatest. They do what they have to do. Calling for rain, but I'm gonna give me some allergy pills up here at the store. Alexander, what up, man? Let's see if Riley got a snack for this rain. Hold the freak down. Wet Wednesday. Another thing on transit spot. Gotta go grab some snacks. Throw that in the bus ride. Right here in the city. Right here in the city and rocking like this. This morning it's like going on 11. And
still trying to eat healthy, become back the best healthy I can be. I like the routes, you know, for the city. It works for me. Especially when I drive. Seen the Spurs, the defending them back on here.
Chilling. You see, who you say seen?
Some of your nieces, Tracy's daughter.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Sheree's daughter.
seeing your nieces. Your nieces today. Oh, yeah, down Nibs and Jasmine. They're moving a tree in and out. Mm-hmm. Want to get you a movie scene in. Come on back with you in the back. I got to run, though. Yeah. Having a good time, my granny. Everybody got some get well cards.
We're getting a good scene in right now. I'm out here at the Family Dollar. We getting it in. The door's swinging.
Well, you gonna have to go get recording stuff? Are you serious? You got the front face?
Uh-huh.
That's that one that takes pictures on the front.
Yeah.
You take
pictures on the front.
Well, you can't even get in
there,
Tay.
You ain't got it. That's a good shadow of it. In the movie, because I'm working on the movie. I'm putting
see,
in
you
out.
Can't even get both of us in there.
It is. Boom.
Oh,
boom. 35 seconds.
Like, your like this. Go over that way, Ted.
Boom. Boom.
Go
rolling
a little bit more. This way. You tall. You got to get down.
That's the view right there.
Right there.
Yeah, that's us right there for the. This part is real wild. This is shopping at the Family Dollar, local grocery department. Friday, count it up. It's enough for a good day. Got it. I really don't need to count it up. So well, I got it. I know it's a good day. Sure.
rain has started to come. I'm walking home. I'm on Long Street. So basically, I'm home. If I'm at the sign, what do you say? The rest is traffic. Oh no! Afternoon be a good time. Do it. Make moves from here. Take trips from here. Some of this stuff off.
Mm-hmm. Anything else? My facial features, basically I got, you know, scars and bruises from my childhood. They playing rock fights, like falling off of, you know, freestyle bikes with pegs and stuff. To the face, yeah, but it's all good. It'll clear up. It'll fight it with medicine. Go balls, balls till we fall. Say that again for the movie scene.
You done lost the money.
What was you gonna say? Say that again, repeat after me. I lost the money.
We lost the money. Like a drunk
man. I'm in here, what you thinking about it? Say that. I'm in here, what you thinking about it?
Can I hear you? You got blood on your thing. What is that, dookie?
So where we ride, we at this like East End of supermarket. It's a hot destination for shopping, groceries in the you know, the small city, but it works out just fine. That's how we ride. That's what's behind me, you know what I'm saying? Some of those doors is coming up. Studio, they don't like this. I zoom them out big. Universal Pictures.
Hey, y'all ain't never seen this opening right here.
Yeah. It's been there before.
And that's the opening, my nigga. Hey, it's on. Running with a camera crew. That's what it is.
4 hours, man. Let's get 4 hours, though.
Ooh,
the bucket's right there. Ooh, the boy with the bike's out. Eddie, what up, Ed? Brian, what up, Brian? About to go fishing.
What do you take? Cameras, take camera fishing that pretty motherfucker.
Ooh.
That's pretty.
Look at these bikes. You got it. Drink. Hello? Oh, all right. Just come through Lafayette. I'm out. Woo! I went ahead on it. We got the BMO out. Bro. Pull it back up. It's a double action. Is no. On the spot, on the set, you're back in the neighborhood. Sam, I'll let you for time. Keep coming. Give me the freak on. That was a beautiful sunset that I captured on this too. I didn't even know it was a little bit.
Yeah, I'm in here again and I'm always hot. Chopping and making your shape and try. Get it to the bounce and you're making by now. So shake it every daddy minute and I'm in the club. Yo, you see me baller number one, like, you know. Yo, I'm bouncing to go with me and my top. out your clothes. Yo, you're taking jackets off, but do you like some more? Yo, them hoes that don't, but we bout dope. Yo, we get up in a room and run a train, bro, train, bro. Lately, I be lying about that train shit. But that's what I wanna make up something real quick. But I'm about digging bitches from the back. Take it, take it all, take it, take it all, good, so take it all. You be working for that money, yo, you doing it up. That's not none, but you getting some. You're maxing, and you giving it out. So you know I'm getting money, so that's what you're about. Yo, I see you pulling out, and in them LOS rims. That's what I like, making all bread by them. How you seen that chick in that goddamn roadway? How you seen that chick? Got that keys and chick, she high, bro. Damn, I be seeing bad chicks in the Range Rover. They be shaking up, man, them bitches bout dang, though. They be sucking fame, bro, all the way to the little dog. Then your big side, they're sticking in their throat. Take it and freak on to the next call. Bitch pulled up and something stunning, y'all. In a Hyundai and another in a Honda. The thumbs up, say holla. Stop a goddamn bro. Hey, with your sister. If a band brother looking good, she's a twin. Down to the next, on to the next.
Turn around, turn around. That's it. We're over.
Two in the smoke and look for 18.
Oh, come on.
Man.
Man. You got some things to say to him? Talk to him. Talk to him.
Family union. You know what I'm saying? BT Money, KBZ. Coach. I don't know. Somebody pissed Coach ass off. It had to be a nigga or a bitch. He got them 1 month later, got them 30 days later, nigga came out with a Lexus off the lot. Luxury. Know that. Know that. Now what they got to say.
Nah, I'm y'all.